they're addicted to their trauma. And when they're in Cambridge, Massachusetts, they feel dead. And when they're at the war zone, they feel alive. And maybe to some degree, some of the work that we do as clinicians by keeping people talking about their trauma may actually make the trauma even more relevant and meaningful in their lives. And we may unwittingly contribute to people not feeling alive in the present.